Guys, it's K-pop Toki, and I've been getting a lot of requests for this song, and it's Cross Jean, Amazing Bad Lady. Now, me and my friend, we did like a whole joke about Cross Jean. Don't take it too seriously, okay? Don't take it too seriously. But our thing is to say, like, when K-pop groups come out, and then we never see them for like at least 2 or 3 years, we say those groups are dead. No, not literally dead, but they're gone. They're not here anymore. They don't exist anymore. So that was our joke about Cross-Jean. Don't get me wrong, cause we love Cross-Jean. Me and my friend love Cross-Jean so much. We got their album and everything, and we were ready for like probably a comeback, but then they just disappeared. I'm like, what happened? Like, did you go to Japan and then get lost in there? But yeah, Cross Jean, they used to be a dead group to us, and I guess they're undead now. Oh my god, that's such a bad joke. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to all you Cross Jean fans. Okay, I'm gonna stop with the joke now. So yeah, we're here to watch Cross Jean, Amazing Bad Lady. My favorite member is Shin, the one who looks like L. The one who looks like L, right? Okay. Yeah, I'm aware that one of the members changed, but I'm not sure if anybody else changed, so please forgive me. And I do not remember their faces or names. I remember Takuya. That's about it. Yeah, and Shin, that's all. So, don't blame me. Right, so I'm ready to watch Cross Jean. In 3, 2, 1. Click. Oop. You're Takuya, I know it. The rest of them, I can't remember. Oh god, you and your English. I remember you. Oh god. What is up with you guys and touching your crotches? Oh my god. Why? That's your whole dance. Just touching that area. I'm not sure, they look like they have more members. I don't know, I can't remember. I'll look it up later. The way they say amazing is so cute and funny. Oh. Oh my. Okay. They're dance, though. Really? Oh, God. Oh my god. So short. Oh wait, it says it's two 2 minutes? Wow, that's short than what I'm used to. That is short. But anyways, wow, cross chain. It's like they just took every single K-pop boy band tease and fan service all in one and just dump it into their dance. Like, what is up with that? Oh my God, I can't with cross stream with that. Okay, I'm not even gonna get into that discussion. I'm really not, because it's highly inappropriate. So let me not get started with it. The song was nice. It might have to take me a while to get back into Crossgene after they've been dead for quite a while, a really long while. But yeah, it's gonna take me a while to get back into them. But this song was okay. I like the song. The song's all right. It was all right. The music video, it was simple, but that dance, oh my God. Oh, they're gonna kill all your fans. Lord of mercy. I pray for you, Crossgene fans. But yeah, the song. I would rate it. I'll give it a 7. 7 bunnies. Yeah. The song was okay. It was okay. It was alright. I could imagine myself listening to it again, because it was a nice song. I'm not gonna lie, it was a nice song, but it was an okay song. It was alright. Like, from being like gone for so freaking long, I would expect something more. But it's alright. Gotta settle whatever they come with. Oh well. But yeah. So that was my reaction to Crossgene. Man, I'm getting tired. I'm getting really sleepy again. I might go to sleep again. So yeah. Yeah, this is my reaction. And this is K-Pop Toki. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.